Welcome back, everybody. I'm now here with Matt Healy, and we're talking about the Skyward Training. So
yes,
what exactly is that?
Skyward Training is where the National Weather Service and the Aries organization with the San Angelo Amateur Radio Club, they get together at Trinity Lutheran Church on Trinity Lutheran Way, and they actually train the public on how to spot storms as they're coming into San Angelo.
Oh, wow.
They're actually looking for hail. They're looking for tornadoes, looking for funnel clouds and high winds. And then the public reports that information directly to the Weather Service. The reason this is important is once you get away from San Angelo a little bit, the radar shoots straight over the horizon. So the meteorologists think they know exactly what's happening, mm-hmm. but they need ground truth from folks on the ground. They can call the information back into them so they can better prepare the public
wow.
and give notice to the public.
Well, that's great. And you said there's going to be over 100 people in attendance.
Yeah, there'll be over 100 people there.
Wow.
We're inviting all the public,
okay.
anyone interested in storm spotting. And let me differentiate between storm spotting and storm chasing. We do not chase storms.
Okay.
We only report what we see out there. Our number one goal is to keep all of the spotters safe so they can report good information to the Weather Service and keep them out of harm's way.
Right. And who exactly should take this training?
Anyone interested in storm spotting, and it can be kids because it's very good information for grammar school kids.
Okay.
All the way up to retired folks that are able to go out and actually call into the Weather Service reporting what they see. A lot of ham operators actually call this information via the radio, but there are other ways you can get the data to the Weather Service, and they'll provide apps and so forth at this training,
oh, wow.
so it actually pops up on their screen at the Weather Service in Mathis Field.
And what all does this class cover?
This covers all the different weather phenomena that we're going to see in this part of the country, specifically thunderstorms, how they build, mature, and actually dissipate, how severe they are. It'll cover what to report to the Weather Service as far as the winds. They want to hear winds in excess of 58 miles an hour, and they tell you how to determine that if you don't have a wind meter. Hail, anything over an inch in size, that's a quarter. The Weather Service absolutely wants to know about it so they can get the warnings out ahead of the storm because they notify the counties around here, San Angelo.
And how will this class help meteorologists exactly?
What it does is we're the eyes and ears on the ground for the meteorologists. They have their radar tools, and they have a very good radar out of Mathis Field. But what it does is it lets the trained spotters call good ground truth into the meteorologists so they can get that information out to the public and to folks like yourself at the weather station as well as TV stations.
And do y'all actually give off the alerts whenever there is?
Actually, what happens is the National Weather Service sends the alert tones out and they go out to all the radios and cell phones and so forth. And a lot of that information is based on the spotters that have given information to the meteorologists. So they have good information right there.
Right. And so this is a class. Anyone can go. Do you have to pay to get
No, it's a free class.
Okay.
And the idea is to make sure that the folks that are calling information into the Weather Service are trained and they're calling in what actually is happening. We don't want anyone exaggerating what they see. For example, you have a funnel cloud that comes out of the sky but not touching the ground, whereas they tell the difference between funnel clouds and a tornado.
Right.
That's where it actually makes contact.
Sense.
And that's good information for the meteorologists.
Perfect. Well, thank you so much for your time and all this great
thank
information,
you.
And we'll see you next time.
Appreciate
don't go
it.
Anywhere. We'll be right back.